Speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even. How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time?
It's just this place. I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite the find.
Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
That the whole point of this place was not having rules.
Well, even pirate ships had their own rules. Locked, of course.
Bad view.
Hey. Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
Well, my mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy.
Hey, Sam, check it out. Blacksmith forge. Making some cutlasses here.
Avast, you dirty dog!
Nice.
I was doing the...
Oh, yeah, no, I know.
I was doing the thing.
Right. You're a horrible pirate.
You suppose they traded with other colonies?
Hey, looks like there's a path or something through there. Captain Avery. I was wondering when you'd turn up. What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? Then I'm sure these guys had plenty of enemies out there.
That's a good point.
Guess even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff.
Can you imagine who pirates put in prison? A little hypocritical, don't you think? Pirates having a jail?
Well, I guess every group has its assholes. This way. Follow me. Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Bye-bye.
It's like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And boom, there's our treasury right there. See, there's the tower.
What were these guys up to? Modest little church. That's our way out of here. I see some light down below. Holy shit. Hey! I found more of the colony.
What the?
How's it? Got anything? Talk to me, man.
Little brother.
Hey, crap. More shoreliners. Anymore? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah. Just a little winded.
Sam,
is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right. Here I come.
Nathan, there's some more friends up ahead.
I know. This whole place is falling apart.
Send all building over the edge.
Hey, you ever done anything like this? Nah, I've thrown a couple of governments, looted villages. But this.
Around the river. I'll be here soon.
Okay, gents, stay sharp. Let's keep this jaw nice and tight.
Hang on.
No way I imagined that.
All right, then.
That's it.
No. Just better keep moving.
Over here. Come on. Ready?
Ready. All right.
Thanks.
Careful,
It's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it. Okay. Oh, crap! Whew! Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
Okay, now what?
Trust me and follow my lead, okay? Like that. We're definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential, though. I think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows? Nothing up here. Jesus. Cannons, improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. Real question is who's fighting who? Why? Man, this is impressive. Here we go.
Or not. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues.